Okay. These jokers give me so much piestas. And I can't even find this other guy. Shit. All right. Nope. I'm out of ammo. I need to find this guy. Hey. Okay, I got a bunch of handgun ammo. No shotgun shells. It's like this game is really actively trying to, like, piss me off. Where'd he go? Oh, he must have went over here. Oh no, he's somewhere. I'm gonna kill this behind. I was not expecting that when I first got in here. I was not expecting that at all.
Let's play it.
All right, one down. I'll take this Pintas. I just don't want the other guys, like, charging after me. I'm in fast. Come on, bro. I was not expecting all that. All right, let me go back down this way. How the hell I get out of here? I hope I never have to see that again. I don't ever want to see that again. This is locked, right? Okay, I need Ashley.
Won't open.
You can stop right there, Leon. Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Los Bloggers!
I'm good. I'm so over that. No, I don't mind this new version of Ada. I don't mind her too much. She's fine. I'll take that over the new version of Jill. Make sure no ammunition looking around here, nothing. We still have these lock drawer and expanded treasure map, so should be bam. I'm missing another one.
Looks like a trick door.
Nothing? Here. Yo, Ice, thank you for gifting the sub. The combo. Thank you, thank you. Most definitely appreciate you getting the sub, bro. Damn. Okay. I'm gonna... I don't know how y'all like deal with things. Just to probably like distract me, because I know I'm like all into it. And I'm trying to figure out a puzzle, and then you slap that on me. Like, I appreciate you. I have no idea. Thank you so much. Arigatou gozaimasu. Quite honestly, I have no idea what the hell I'm doing, so I'm going to try to figure this out someplace else. I'm sorry, I'm just keeping it real. I don't know what else to say. So, let's see. Damn, I can't stand these puzzles. That'd be smack dab right in my face. And there's nothing to fall on. Wait. One, two, three. Okay, so we got three knights. I'm trying to think of anything. Anything. What freight the arm is supposed to do? I'm assuming this is right. Okay, great.
That should do it.
This is all that you, this is all that you get when you have like a brother's intuition. That's it. Now let me just get back out here. One more door. I'm sorry, I still can't get over that boss fight. Okay, Illuminados 3-2. Them jokers got scriptures, no different from a Bible. Hear the sentinel echo through the mountains. Rocks become gravel and the castle walls crumble. Behold the crystal shade of the night sky, a river of tainted blood before befouls the sea. Sacrifice your life and the blood of your enemy. Atone for your ancient sins. O Lord, thy Father, I am most definitely a sinner. And some of these sins I take up with pride. I got no issue.
Oh, great.
Fuck. Sorry, Father, I've sinned again. Okay. Know what the hell that was. Now I could go back and get this, which I'm quite confident is nothing more but another. What is this? I think I'm gonna end up coming back here. It's probably another collectible, something I could sell. Oh, you little fucker.
Christ.
Okay, it's one of those plot guys that attaches, I guess, to the nervous system or whatever, to the brain. Gets things to do what it wants. Okay.
Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome. What can I interest you in?
It's amazing.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger?
That I can't buy ammunition. Oh, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. All right, so real quick, I do apologize. because I did not see. I got so distracted by everything that's going on. Eva, thank you so much for the follow. Most definitely appreciate. Okay, that should be good. That should be it. Matt, loved everybody. I got so damn distracted by this damn game.
Will that be all then? Suit yourself, stranger.
All right. All things holy. I gotta keep going. Keep going.
Said meeting you once was enough.
How convenient, as I was growing tired of the modern Dutch. Let us play this game of ours in true Salazar fashion.
Fuck. Can I just hop down? Not even won't let me. That's how I'll do this.
Expecting me.
Stop the nonsense.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Present for you.
Remember, bro, it ain't my fault. Wait, I gotta repair. Appreciate for your pestis.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do to give that the care it deserves, mate? Come back anytime. They keep coming.
Ain't nothing quite like, using the system against itself. I knew I was hearing shit. Oh my God. No! Stop it!
Give me a break already.
Oh no. I heard something. Okay, let's go back out the other way.
Okay, I think I see how this works.
Do you, Leon? Do you really? Because I don't. Now let's pop this up. If I go back. Oh, all right, cool. We golden. We good.
Agarradlo.
No, oh, damn. Yo, these things suck. Ah, no! Ew! Get off of me! Little shit off of me. Come on now.
They keep coming.
At least I got a green herb from it. Ooh, I forgot. I got fish. Who freaking forgets they got fish? Excuse me. How many in here? What are these pintas? Now, I am a bit curious. Oh, hell no. You was not going to mess with me.
All right.
Ah! Okay, good. And where does Goomba come from? Hey, came down here for a reason. All right, cool. So I got to do this again. This is closed, right? Yeah, that's closed. Open. Can't do that just yet. Please let there be like a spot that I can like get some ammunition or something. I just not know. Journey, this has been a struggle, brother. Mm-hmm. Ain't you a little tired of struggle? Mm-hmm.
Next.
Aren't you a little bit tired of them always getting you, Pintas? Mm-hmm. I got fish. Shut up. Die. What am I supposed to do? Jump! Stop hating on me! Oh, you bitch. Wait, stop. Destroy them, man. Destroy them. Now they want to give me rifle ammo.
Oh, shit.
Now I'm getting all the ammo in the world, like, yo. Alright, listen to me, little fake-ass Capricorn. You're gonna die. But I really need to heal. Alright, excuse me. Open! Who's the fool ringing that bell? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm just gonna keep it real. What you mean you can't with me? What's wrong? Like something happened? You know, I don't find that statement, you know, appealing at all. Oh, shit. Stop it! What the fuck? Let me check this map. Looks like there's another area I could run to. I gotta be mad careful about it. I can't shoot. The problem is with this, if I get hit. Yeah, you never heard of that? There's nothing that's gonna protect me from this shit. All right. Leon, run!
Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm back here. What am I doing for this now? God, this is gonna suck ass. Why'd he put them there? All right, let's do the camera shaking. Well, you need one clip. Okay, perfect. Now, here's the problem. No, you don't. Okay, how many? Oh, my combat knife is almost out. Yo. I think... No. You don't need to clip that. How's y'all getting through all this shit?
Not bad, right?
Okay, I think we're good now. Here. There's a treasure above my head somewhere. Yeah, Ruby. We're doing pretty good now. I missed the treasure. I can't go back and get it. I'm gonna get so fucked.
Yes. Kid, hope it works.
Oh my lord. Oh, I can't stand y'all clowns. Die! Hey, what is this? Nothing. Now we're going up. Ow! Where is he?
Shit. Sir Ugly's got...
Trash.
Adios, you son of a bitch.
You tell him, yes, do it. All that for more freaking Pintas. Okay. There's nothing else, right? I don't know where you going. Mutate, fool. Watch what happens. He's spazzing out over there. So let me do a little bit up. There we go, perfect.
All right, open for traffic.
Okay, perfect. Let me not do this again.
Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys. Ashley, where are you?
Oh, not this. There's more poodles. Poodles and more poodles.
Afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.
Okay. I'm gonna do or at least say this. I like the scene. The scene makes sense. But when she's crying and there's literally no tears, and you know her facial expression doesn't really have that because maybe they didn't, you know, go all in on that animation. I think they could have just left it as that and kind of have her be like, you know, stack, you know, her face statin' and not really much, like she's just kind of lost and Leon's trying to get close and talk to her and you know, just walk away, but like, I understand what you're feeling, I'm going through it, turn around, show her, okay, I'm going through the same thing, yada yada. Something like that would have been, to me, a little bit more, what's the word, immersive. But Resident Evil is known for cheesy dialogue, so it's all good, right? All right, let me check my chapter results. Oh my god, I don't even want to think about that chapter. All right, so let's do save right here. All right, on to the next one.